Toby Mac has released a new music video for his song Love Broke Thru, and fans are going crazy. And the music video features police and riot gear and Black Lives Matter. My chains are broken, and 2016 was a tough year, with riots, police shootings, and a whole lot more. Even the presidential campaign caused a lot of division. So it's not a surprise Toby Mac has made it a theme in his music video. It has now become extremely popular to have a message about the current conflicts in the US, with many artists making it the highlight of their music and videos. At first it was Kendrick Lamar with his All Right music video, and then it was Beyonce with her Formation video. Slide trick, are you getting lemonade? I slay. Okay ladies, now let's get information. I slay. Okay ladies, now let's get information. And now Toby Mac. I was all but lost in the moment. I was young and running wide open. The video starts off with an old man staring into the camera, and then moves on to show people protesting against riot police with batons. The video follows three people, the old man and two black friends, who get ready to join the protest. Protesters are seen holding signs saying, "No justice, no peace," as they face off with the police officers in riot gear. The old man attends the protest, and while standing in between rioters and law enforcement, he gets injured, causing both protester and police officer to help him and come together. In an interview with Billboard, Toby Mac said, "When we started working on the concept for this video, we were reminded daily about how divided our nation is. We didn't want to make just another pretty music video." With so much tension because of the police shootings and presidential election, this video couldn't have come sooner. It's the message we all have to hear. We all have to come together. Have you seen the video? What do you think? Is it going to help America come together? Let us know in the comment section below. To see the full video, or to find more news, head over to the KCTV website.